Right there. are 4. 2 3s are 6. And write this 3 as it is done. 4 6s are 24. Multiple by 3. 24 3s are 72. 24 3s are 72. So, list length of rope is 72 meter. So, hence we have 72. So, 72 meter. So, the list length of rope is 72 meter. Understood? If you will not understand the meaning of the question, then can find such type of words. Least, lowest, will come then you have to find the LCM. Let's solve question number 3. Aparna has some pictures. If she presses them in her scrapbook in rows of 12, 16 or 18, no pictures remain untested. What is the least possible number of pictures she has? When she presses pictures in her scrapbook, okay, in a row, 12, 16 or 18, and no pictures remain contested, means not a single picture is remained which is contested. Okay, so what is the least possible number of pictures she has, means how many pictures does she has? See, least possible number, least, yes, least means smallest. Lowest, this means lowest possible number she has. Means what we have to find here? LCM. Means what we have to find here? LCM. So LCM of 12, 16 and 18. 12, 16 and 18. Now see, all these three numbers are divisible by 2. So write here 2. 16, 12 are 18. Okay. Again now see, 6 and 8 both are even. So they are divisible by 2. So 2, 3 is 6, 2, 4 is 8. 9 is not divisible by 2 because it is odd number. So write 9 as it is. Again this 4 is divisible by 2. So write here 2. 3 write as it is because it is not divisible by 2. 2 is 4. As it is. Okay. Again now 2 is divisible by 2. 3 right as it is. 2 over 2. Now here. Now 3 and 9. Both these numbers are divisible by 3. Okay, so right here 3. Next 5 number is 3. 3 over 3. 5 is number 3, 3 over 9.
What?
both sweets must be in complete packet. So that number of sweets must be multiple of 16 and 12. Understood? Because it is greater than these two numbers. Such many multiples of 16 and 12 will be there. But we have to find the least one. But we have to find here least one. So it must be the LCM of 16 and 12. So it must be the LCM of 16 and 12. Okay. So let's find the LCM of 16 and 12. See here, 16 and 12. Now see, both the numbers are even number. So these are divisible by 2. So 2 8s are 16, 2 6s are 12. Then again these are even. So both the numbers are divisible by 2. 2 4s are 8. 2 3s are 6. Now if you will see here, 3 is prime number. See, for 4 we can divide by 2. So right here 2 2s are 4. 3 are 8 as it is. Then now see, both the numbers we got prime numbers. So directly we can take and multiply. Otherwise like this, 2 1s are 2. Take 3 down. Then 1 as it is. 3 1s are 3. Okay. Now find the
See, 4.